Hello everybody, Jimmy Bro again. Coming to give you my third and final match in case you didn't hear what I had to say in the last two rounds. Okay, as everybody knows or not, I am a My Little Pony fan. Also a giant fan of fighting games and Nintendo fan. This round, why don't we do classic? Scorpion versus Sub-Zero.
Scorpion.
Because I want to fire an ice round, I'm going to fire hands and ice hands over here.
Sub-Zero.
Yeah, this mic is a little crap. I'm trying to get a better microphone. But for now, this is what I got. Let's go somewhere fun. A training area, because why not? As you may or may not heard in the last one, my favorite character in Mortal Kombat, depending on what it is. In Mortal Kombat 9, it was Smoke. His human form was awesome.
Will there be no
so,
peace between us?
It's very fun to use some human form. It was my best character. My best ninja, at least, character. Well, my favorite in Mortal Kombat is Johnny Cage. I like his whole look, I like his cockiness. He's just a fun character. I don't know how Iron and Ninja will be. The alternate between the Zero and Scorpion for my favorite. I think the alternate is one number she uses on top, one stick on top, one on the other. So I equal the vast.
This is the end.
Overstatement.
Round two. Fight.
I do play Injustice as I upload something that like Viking can't have that either. I some Starbler, just a little hero with the Speed Force. Yeah, Starbler. He rubs that of the Flash. He's even faster than Rainbow Dash. Yes, I do realize that actually rhymes. So what? Want to write about it? Final C's name, or Pony OC to be more precise, is Jeremy Platform. He's playing with the talent of playing video games and getting power from whatever video game he's played. He's gonna get power from the favorite characters. So, luckily, not too overpowered because I don't really like overpowered things. Well, I didn't get to finish him, but just for a special round, I'm gonna do one more round of this. And hopefully finish him this time around. I'll be my most funniest character to be, because I think the guy is funny. It'll be Boracho. I just think he's hilarious. And what else? Let's first Predator. I think it'll be hilarious for us, you know, Fat Bastard versus this thing. Let's see. What? That's not me. If anybody has any fun requests for me to pit who against who, and if I should do any online groups in DC Universe Online, let me know.
I will silence you.
Oh, look at that. It looks like an even fatter version of Mario. Amazing. Look how drunk I am. Excuse me, my last time I was just gonna stop on and I get into it very easily. Yeah. As far as anything else goes, that's a good. Sorry, come on first. Let's play with voices here. With voice, not much else to say. Although I was inspired to start doing Let's Plays by Markiplier. Thanks to him, I do a lot of these. I'm gonna start doing a lot more of these things. But I don't have many games on PS3 yet, so I can't really much get many games. The only two that I have is Legion Gamers Online and Mortal Kombat XL. Funny story about actually getting Mortal Kombat XL too. I'm gonna go buy this. I wanted Mortal Kombat XL as my first game. It didn't quite turn out that way. Maybe because of the fact, weirdest reason. I couldn't really get it because I didn't have enough money for XL. So I settled with, got the PS4 and I got the discount. Discount allowed me to actually purchase the XL add-on pack, so I took up what I get. Let's make him drink beer until you, and set him on fire. Sounds kind of fun, actually. Drink up! Oh, I'm sorry. You're fired. Oh, look at that. Predators can breathe fire and blow up into blood. I love it.
Boracho wins fatality.
That's me. And Jamie Bro, out.